I can.
Drugs.ugu. I couldn't find him.
Stepping in next, Kevin Gausman.
No pitcher. Kevin
Gausman. They did make it harder to die in this game. What the hell?
It doesn't say you're on, Jordan. Or John.
First pitch, here it comes. Oh, I'm not live right now.
Oh, okay.
Oh, and one about to be. I just caved this dude up real quick.
I'm doing a shitty job right now.
I'm about to make an Angels themed team and start playing with that.
Bottom of inning number three, nothing, nothing our score. That's
what did you use Troy Gloss?
Each other.
Troy Gloss, obviously Trout.
Theme.
Foul ground. Brings it in for the second out of the inning.
Shohei Ohtani.
Mine won't be that bad. I'd get like Robbie Ray and shit. Simeon. Vladdy.
Vladdy, nigga.
Yeah.
Jordan's gonna have the best one. Well shut down. Guys on the mound. You could use like Duke's.
I could use both Vladdies, right? Wait, no, Montreal. Yeah, he played for Montreal.
Stuff is obviously. I can use him though.
Yeah, you can.
But it doesn't mean a whole lot if you don't have outstanding control to go along with it. But he does.
I'm gonna go on and create one.
I could use Nolan.
That was fucking nasty.
My problem is my bullpen.
My problem. Only one
you got
I'll
99 Kenley. Stop it.
I do have Kenley.
I got Tom Hankey.
Hit the bag yesterday.
Hey, I literally have right Rysel Iglesias. Frustrating the heck out of the pitcher.
You keep fouling these pitches off. We got Reed Detmers.
That's a starting pitcher.
Yeah, but it's a pitcher.
This is gonna be fun. I'm gonna go crazy.
I can use that 95 Joe Adell too. Is there and
he'll put it away to retire the ooh, I can use that new Lourdes too, Teoscar.
All set for the start of the trade it. No, Trey's on the back. On that card.
Oh, I almost threw out. No, he's not. He's on you guys. There's still some
game left. I'm on his. To see these guys, what is it? Team Affinity card?
Yeah, but you can still use them.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Push out. Oh, my team's got to be docked, Elias.
Yeah, you might have the best team.
Yeah, you got Mike Piazza.
No, I don't.
You can. Oh, no.
I'm not. No, fuck, I don't.
He's got 99 Mookie. Oh, my God.
You got, like, fucking that Valenzuela card, Kershaw.
If you really wanted to go crazy, you could buy that Cody Bellinger.
Yeah.
Yeah, that Dodgers team would be nasty. Let's go Plagati. I missed. Oh, I missed. Are you watching my stream, Yanni boy?
I'm pulling it up right now.
Nice. Ready to go in the bottom of the fourth. And next will be the switch in third baseman.
Come on, Mooker.
And now the first pitch. There's a fastball on the inner third taken for a strike.
Still right, I probably shouldn't have jumped in the ranks right away after not playing inning. For Dan, does this continue or does somebody score
here? Oh, you have to let me know, Matt. We have so many of these games that are 12 to 10.
Who are the Yankees had? The Yankees had Garrett Cole.
A ball and two strikes down.
Yankees could be a good one.
Aaron Judge.
Oh, you could use that new Rendon card. John?
Oh, yeah, I could. I'd probably have to use that 42 David Fletcher, to be honest.
Fuck, he just hit a bomb off me.
Troy Hunter.
Troy Gloss.
Low pitches.
Facts. He wasn't even on that, bro. Look at that shit. That's so gay.
I still using Alfonso in his lineup?
Oh, whoa. That was bad.
Did you see that PCI?
Yeah.
That was so shitty.
Oh, that should have been gone.
That brings up Mickey Mantle. Here's the first pitch to him.
Come on, come inside.
As he'll try to hold back on the swing, but he went around for the first strike. Good fastball as he gets the swing and a miss.
I can't imagine in a hitter's meeting today that's the pitch they want to attack. plus velocity up and in, it's going to be too tough to get the barrel to that pitch.
And the throw to first will indeed get him. It's a strikeout, score at 2-3, and the inning is over.
Who would be your shortstop, John? And then your second baseman? Bro, I'm over here getting diced up like fucking Kevin Gossman.
They got that 98 Anderson Simmons, so I can put it short. I need to take Chris Carson out of my lineup. That boy's not playing tonight.
And the pitch. Down the left field line and deep. And foul.
Who's playing tonight?
Seahawks and
the Rams.
Hold the string on him. Strike three swinging. Rutschman corrals it.
No, he didn't play.
So one out and nobody aboard. And that'll bring up Jackie Robinson.
Oh, man.
Man, this pitcher is on right now. Pounding this zone. Attacking these hitters. He's making it look easy.
Bro, can I just not hit right now?
One in the dirt, but he'll hold back here. It's 1-2.
Well, we've seen a lot of guys swinging at pitches out of the strike zone early on in this game.
Mike Piazza comes through once again.
Right there was trying to bounce one and try to get to the chase again.
So good with this card.
So now to the plate. Oh, he's Gonzalez. Strike called. Now the throw down.
Broken bat single. Extra late, broken bat.
Oh, and this one's in the dirt.
Oh, Frankie Poo.
Skip away far
Frankie Poo.
Oh, Jackie.
Lifted the other way down the left field line. Crowd on the run. He makes the catch.
No shot that that's all I get for that, bro. Like, you rewarded his a home run. What's the difference? Like, that's way better.
I think he got too much of the ball.
Bro, this shit's fucking irritating.
Damn it!
That's
a good game.
Nice swing, Jordan.
Thank you.
Fuck! This fucking stupid ass fucking game, bro.
Come on, Trey Day. Come on, Trey. Baby girl, Trey. Come on. The P5 for a reason. Let's go.
Next to dig in, Chipper Jones. He went down on strikes in his last at bat.
Why did I swing at that? No.
Gotta find a way. Can't go down three pitches. I don't care if you're staring at him or swinging at him. You have to find a way to make this pitcher work.
Oh, what a play.
Now a swing as he foul tips it here and right off his arm behind the plate.
No, what? Look at that, Johnny. What?
Ooh. We should have seen what this dude just hit a home run off me with.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes.
Was it worse than that?
Garrett Hampson.
Bro, early, like about to be very early, more than half the ball outside the PCI on an outside pitch, and pulled it.
And he pulled it?
Yeah, the PCI was on the inside. The ball was on the outside of the PCI early. Bomb.
Jacob DeGrom, he'll step in to start things out here against Kevin Gausman. And he fouls this one off.
Are you taking
the guy
out
on the mound is absolutely pounding the zone, and that's why he's been able to stay and pitch deep into this game.
Ooh, let's go, DeGrom. And that's in there. Let's go, DeGrom. Help your own cause.
Oh, say fucking what?
And he will coast into second with a leadoff double.
Got him started.
Stepping in now, Hannes Wagner. In the dirt here.
All right, he's going to come
and
down.
No
so.
Advance, it's ball one.
Who scores first?
All right, yeah, Jordan, your game's boring. I'm going to Johnny's.
Yeah.
Let me know if it gets any more action. God damn, Johnny, your stream quality is so much worse than Jordan's. Jordan, can you stop
playing?
Oh, you're not. It says he's like it. I said, will you stop playing in my field? Wait, did DeGrom hit a double?
Yeah.
Next ahead, Trey Turner trying here to
play. You don't like those.
finally put a ball in play. Finally.
God fucking damn it.
His slider's been impressive all night long. If he can continue spinning it like
I swear to God, bro. I swear to God. Come on, Mickey. No, what the fuck am I swinging at? Come on. Bro, am I, like, why does this fastball look so fast? Come on, Vladdy. Kevin fucking Gausman, bro. He's terrible.
And the two out three. Obviously not. He's dicing your ass up.
Okay. Bro, like... This game should be... I should be winning, though, 2-1. That fucking bullshit-ass fucking... Like... Last inning, I had Luis Gonzalez, and I hit, like, a PCI right down the fucking middle of the fucking... Right down the heart of the PCI.
The Astros really have fucking Kemba Graveman. Like, what?
Now to the plate, Trey Turner. You got Trey Turner on the bench?
He just had a four-pitch walk. First hit by Hank Aaron. I see you, Hank. Go ahead, then.
Oh, fuck.
That's deep enough to get a run. At least.
God!
No shot, dude.
What? I fucking hate this curveball. I'll never throw that pitch again.
So a runner at first now with one away. That brings up Mike Trout. He'll take a changeup.
Come on, Adley. Let's push another one across here. At first with one gone in the inning.
Big swing and a miss at the fastball, and he's behind in the count 0-2. And this one's in the dirt.
Good job there.
The count goes to 1-2.
I now know you're never going past 5.
He'll try to hold back, but he won't be able to as that's ruled a swing, and there are two away now. First pitch on the way. Frank Thomas stands in as he looks at a called strike.
With that base running threat on first base, man, does that change the pitcher's whole mentality?
Come on, bro. Two fucking runs. Should just put him goose.
Now it'll be Adley Rutschman. No hits to this point. Get back toward the mound.
Scooped up. No, no, no. My ass.
He got there? Now with the play is Jackie. Bro, his character like glitched.
Bro, my ass. That's how this game's going, though. Okay, how's that not a home run? Bro, that was better than the dudes.
You were early, my G.
Yeah, that's exactly how his was, but the PCI was down left inside corner.
One of the most fearsome power bats in all of baseball. Audie just blows the fastball by him for strike one.
This offense has been underachieving all day, putting way too much pressure on their own.
There's a swing and a long drive high in the air and deep to center field.
Like, that's the exact same PCI he had when he hit it out. Like, what?
To end the
Bro, this game's so fucking gay.
Alright, I just need three runs.
Are you down three?
What's your guy's record? The guy you're playing?
89 and 50 or something like that.
Yeah, I don't want to fucking hear it.
It was just 181 and 119. It's like the same shit. He's got it. Throw gets him. Two down. So now into the box is Hadley Rutschman. 0 for 2 for him to this point. Swing and a liner.
And the off-balance throw is right there. Set for the start of the inning. Vlad Guerrero digs in at the plate. Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. And he swings through a fastball and doesn't catch up with it. It's 0-1.
Well, he kind of tipped his hand right there. His approach is obviously sitting on the off speed because he was so late on that first pitch heater.
A windup and the 0-2 pitch. And a sinker gets too low there. Into the dirt, in fact. That misses and we're even at 2-2.
Come on.
Into the windup and the pitch.
Hey, leading off an inning in this situation, three balls on you. You have to know that a solo shot's not tying this game up.
I was so early. You're fucking weird for throwing a high changeup on a 3-2 count. Bro, I swear to God. Finally! Blagadi!
Solo or what?
Mm-hmm.
Here now is Trey Turner.
Oh, this game was fun.
Fouled away. Yeah, he said Plagati, by the way. Jordan gave him a Plagati.
No!
K's through six innings.
He had a lot of ground to cover that time, and the side is retired. Rob Dibble is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth. Bottom of the inning now, and standing in now, one of the best players of the past 2 decades, the great Chipper Jones.
Stuck him out.
Back up the middle, and that's a base hit, so a chance for some important insurance here to kick off the bottom of the eighth.
Should be easy.
Come on, baby girl, Trey. You've been so ass since you became P5. Slammed on a fastball right down the dick.
Trevor Hoffman and Mariano Rivera. All right, come on.
Slammed on a slider down the dick.
All right, just slow down. Catch up to.
God damn it! How is that not a fucking Plagati?
Bro, what the fuck is this guy doing?
Jordan, what was that swing by Frank Thomas? Holy shit,
know,
you were
man.
Late.
Late as fuck.
John, you said this guy was a Mariners fan?
No, Marlins.
You said Mariners.
Did I?
Marlins. That's what I was tripping. I was trying to find where the Mariners shit was.
Yeah, because his fucking thing even says Finns fan. I'm like, Jesus Christ.
Oh, there it is. Alright, we got
We're
one.
Not Finns. I don't know what it says.
I hit the fuck out of that ball.
Yeah, you're still losing.
Okay, man.
Bases loaded right now. Oh, no, they don't. They scored a run. 6-1, first and second. Kevin Graves was out here getting his tits lit up. Out in the bottom of the eighth inning. And he tries to hold back on the swing, but I think it would have been ruled a strike anyway. It's nothing and one. And a check swing here as he couldn't help himself, and it's ruled strike two. Looked like a cut fastball there, and he got him to swing through it for the second out. Digging in will be Jackie Robinson, looking for hit number three here in this at-bat. I tried to hold back on that pitch outside, but went around for strike one. Gets the fastball by him here, and he's in control 0-2.
I try and tell people all... Don't start R2 and now, bitch. 90-92, 94. Swing and a miss. Come on, who are you putting in? You put in Trevor Hoffman over Mariano? No, check swing me. I don't like this delivery. Good pitch.
This fucking piece of that shit is super sensitive. Like, what the fuck? I was not that far under that pitch. It's a situation where he's going to be working around a guy. I think he's going to challenge him right here. Two balls and a strike. All even now, 2-2.
And this one missed down low in the third, so he's working full now at 3-2. It's a fine line for working down in the zone on 2-2. Bouncing one in there that basically stands no chance at getting swung at. Right there, he basically spiked that one right into the dirt, and now he has to find the zone on a 3-2 pitch.
Hit in the air down the right field line. And this will wind up a foul ball.
Well, is that early?
Let's go, Vladdy!
That's going to be down for a base hit, possibly more than that.
I got you? Oh, no.
I'll double. I'll take it.
Second base with a one-out double.
I got a pinch run for him, right?
Yeah. You have a third baseman on there.
Yeah.
Gary Sheffield will come on now and pinch run here. Into the box, Adley Rutschman.
Gary's faster than Julio Rodriguez.
Fuck! Yeah. He's got 74. Julio has 67. Or 64. 77, 64. There you go. Come on, Jackie.
Keep it a buck. I was trying to send a ground ball down to
third. Hell no.
God! I just blew the fucking game. Reach up and grab it, and this ball game is
over. Close one tonight, 2-1. Alright, this guy's got me all types of off balance right now.
Oh, I'll be back.
Oh, I needed that pitch. I'll tell you, I don't give a fuck. Down by two.
What'd you do?
I hit a bomb. It shouldn't have gone out, but I've hit a bomb. Goose gossip. I am down with that.
What?
He brought in Goose. Oh, wow. I fucked that off.
What position is Hank Aaron? Left field?
Left field, first base.
Right, I'm just by him.
All of outfield and first base. Oh, wow. All
right. Luis Gonzalez, you're going on the bench.
What are you two lefties on the bench, Jimmy?
Luis Gonzalez and Wade Boggs.
Why Wade Boggs?
I'm fucking clutch as fuck with him in pinch hitting. I have two at-bats, or I mean two hits with him in pinch hitting, but I have six RBIs.
Schwarber or Ortiz? Who do I bring in at this part?
Who?
Schwarber or David Ortiz?
I like Schwarber swing better.
Schwarber it is.
Alright, bro, my rating is fucking terrible. You hit a bomb? Or you mean you shook out?
Oh, that's what it's feeling like. Yeah, I shook out.
God, I really wish this Nolan Ryan card had a slider.
Oh, yeah, no, Rivera. It's coming on in.
I have 20Ks right now. It's gonna be it for you though, Nolan. Roll this. Actually, we're gonna go end your number. Actually, we're not gonna pick you. I should win this game with ease, so we're gonna warm up some shittier pitchers.
Down by three.
I have no lefty bats in my lineup. I got two switch hitters.
Jesus Christ, man.
Mickey and Adley?
Yeah.
I got Mickey, Adley, and Chipper.
Same.
I only got Mickey and Adley, yeah.
We are under the lights as the show gets you ready for another edition of Major League Baseball. The Diamond Dynasty
82 and 54. Should I play it out or? I guess I know. It's on fucking.
Yeah, it's on.
Throwers go head to head next.
The ratings already fucked.
Misses at that one at strike one.
Oh, come on.
Really getting the better of him now at strike two. The windup and the 0-2 pitch. And this is swung on and missed on a great pitch that time. And the leadoff man is down on strikes to get this one started.
Come on, Lulu.
Hard hit to first. And he'll take it onto the bag himself. Two gone now here in the first. Next, here is Wander Franco as he'll dig into the left-handed batter's box.
And for me, this is the side he looks more fluid from. A little more control in his swing, and it seems to lead to more consistent contact than from the right side.
No!
A little quick on that swing, and he finds himself behind 0-2.
The fuck just happened, Jordan?
I threw a bad throw, and I tried to, like, re-throw it, and I threw it again.
All right, who am I facing? Parallel 4 DeGrom? Hey!
What?
Whoa,
what the
oh,
fuck?
Shit!
What the hell is this?
Whoa.
Hey, guys. He's alive.
Are you on your phone?
another fight was about to break out. Losing in rank.
Not me, but they are.
Yeah, not me either.
Well, you already lost.
Yeah, I did. Just stole a run. Fuck!
That dude was right in 592. Oh my god.
Wow. How'd you get a guy that low?
I don't know. He set the 0-1.
And that's through into left to base hit. Guerrero is on his way home.
But no, he'll put on the brakes and hit. I'm swimming. Yeah, I was swimming.
Another
I got four hits that inning and one fucking run.
Too many already, Jordan.
Second inning set to go, and at the plate will be the speedy outfielder,
Vladimir Guerrero. Yo, Steven.
As he'll go after the first pitch, turn this shit off right.
Hey, either this hitter needs a cup of coffee or he was sitting off speed right there.
And a big swing and miss, and Vlad not holding back there, falls behind 0-2.
Looks to me like he's trying to make adjustments. Pitch to
pitch. Oh shit, they released a John Lester?
No shot, that's a hit, right? Or error? Bro, what the fuck?
And he will get there at first, so he reaches on the drop third strike.
Oh, and I can use Rock Crew for my Angels team.
First delivery to him.
Somebody just comment on my shit. This shit's probably fucking stealing us.
For most people being down the
it
long,
is. It whoa, like you're really good.
Good he care. Yo, Steven, we're going to do a team, a theme team. Like a...
Yeah.
A yin team.
Oh, man.
First offering.
John Lester,
too.
Hey, it's nearly impossible to turn two with a guy that could run like this. It's even harder when he comes out of the box hitting from the left side. You really need something tailor-made to even have a chance to get him at first.
Dumbass. You should have never been on fucking first in the first place.
Can you relax a little bit, man?
So no.
How's Adam eating the most offensive card out of these two?
That ball hit high and deep. Strict. Strict. You can put it on
board. Black
damn.
My PCI was not even on that. Steven! Steve!
The right side, but out of play.
We're dancing on the Monday.
Yeah. You sound super far away.
Gonna be a tough play. No outs, nobody on.
Anthony Rendon going for 218
yards. Yeah.
Yeah.
What he said, what's up?
We're going to do what the fuck?
Come on, you can do it.
We're going to do a we're going to do a favorite theme
come on.
We're going to do a theme team of our favorite team.
That shit was funny as fuck. He's going to build the Blue Jays. Stevens, God damn it, I can't talk. Jordan's going to two Dodgers. I'm going to do the Angels.
Yeah.
I'm going to buy some of these headliners. She was good. So the batting order turns over now and set to go.
Hannes Wagner, he singled first time up. We can.
Like, you never get on, so. Fastball off the plate for a ball 1-0. You have to be careful. You can't sleep on the bunt right here, even with two outs. They're playing him back, but this guy can handle the bat. One ball, now a half swing here. Anybody want to take bets that he doesn't get on? Too late. It's strike one. I'll take the bet that he doesn't get on. Cold strike two. I can't bet you because you can just get on and get your money. I have to bet somebody else. $1,000. Throw on to the first baseman
Murray, and that I got the wrong nigga. Top of the third set to get
underway. He hops on for 2 seconds. I'm on. You know what I mean?
Steve, I'm finna bet John, all right? So I need you on.
All right, I'm not betting yet, nigga.
We can split the money.
Nigga, I just packed a triple silver pack. I mean, this offense has got. I didn't get a goddamn thing out of those headliners. His pitcher is on point right now. He is mixing and matching, and everything's working.
Good job going down and hanging with it that time. I don't think so. Yeah, it's on. Like Mickey Mantle and shit. Fucking Lou Gehrig.
Hey, that would be low-key hard, though, if we did live series teams.
Oh, man.
But still, Jordan would just have an advantage.
With live series teams? No.
What do you mean, nigga?
You got Mookie Bellinger. Mookie Bellinger.
Max Muncy, Justin Turner, Trey, Max Scherzer.
If we did current players, I'd probably have two extra players.
I think I'd have the worst team.
No, I would definitely have the worst team. I would have Trout and Otani. That's literally it.
You'd have Joe Adele.
Yeah, but Joe Adele's a fucking bronze.
You'd have that Troy Gloss, the...
No.
Oh, live series.
Live series, yeah. I would easily have the worst team.
Alright. Oh, yeah, never mind. I would have a good one.
Who's got the baseball game playing in the background?
That's John.
Shit, loud as fuck. And a swing and a miss and another punch out here. Six already. And that's out number two. Ready to deal. Here comes the first pitch. Hey, see, what time the Yankees play?
This has been a game.
I knew it was coming. Not very many confident
players in this team up there. Steve, it's all good, Dan. You can watch the fucking postseason with me and John. Lots of swings, lots of misses.
we just got the vacation early, that's all. Yeah, I just got embarrassed on national television, that's all.
Steve, I had the Yankees winning that game, too. Well, no shit, you would.
We all knew they weren't going to win. Their team is horrible. Paid all that money for Garrett Cole and can't even get a win. It's crazy. They paid all that money for Garrett Cole and what happened? Yeah, exactly. Hey, it's better than getting his ass. It's better than getting your ass embarrassed on national television. Watching you guys lose. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Vladimir Guerrero Jr., singled in his last at bat. Because you guys are fucking horrible. Just gets a piece of it, strike one. What can I do for you? Super important situation. We did great, actually. Right here for the pitcher to go 1-2-3. Get back in the dugout, regroup. We're about to at least get an MVP, so. But if he can, we're getting an MVP, so. 1-2-3 inning, I think he can write the ship. What team does Otani play for? What team's Ohtani play for? Just curious. I'm just curious. Just as far as you guys did. We went just as far as you guys did.
Throw to first in time, one gone here in the fourth. Next, it'll be Mickey Mantle. He bounced out last time up.
Yeah, I understand that, Matty, but this guy's got burned.
Are you guys still playing or no? Yeah, it seems like both teams aren't playing right now.
He has to put it on the ground. That's part of what makes him successful.
So now to the plate, Wander Franco.
We beat y'all in the season series, so. Yeah, exactly. We beat y'all in the season series. Bro, we're better than you guys.
I'd like to see this lineup start working the count a little bit more and drive up this.
Hey, how did your question? How did your $324 million purchase work out for you guys?
And that ends the inning.
We didn't. Hey, at least our pitchers, our worst pitchers go more 20 or two innings. You guys signed Garrett Cole to win games and he can't even get to the third inning. Like, what? How you call yourself the best pitcher of baseball and you can't even get to the third inning?
Through the order, you start seeing an incorporation of some more off-speed stuff. This guy's located and feeling really good about his fastball.
God damn, that fastball is fucking nice.
Hank Aaron's 2 for 2.
God, bro, his, Johnny, Jordan's team is unreal. What the fuck is this?
Is it really?
I forgot they gave Justin Turner that 96.
Yeah.
Yelich is under it.
Who's your center fielder, Duke Snyder?
Matt Kemp.
Oh my, nigga, you should put Duke Snyder over Jock.
Yeah, I'm just getting all the players together.
Or can Jock play first?
Yeah.
I forgot, and they got that fucking 97 Chris Taylor. Oh my god. Oh shit, I didn't see this dude's record. Hopefully he's not nasty.
I see his record for you. Did you skip it?
Yeah.
Really,
he was just putting Frank Thomas at first.
Ready to deliver. Here comes the first pitch. Squeezes on here and he gets it down.
He's subbing all his players in right now. He just subbed in Gary Sheffield. Literally, the start of the game, he's subbing his players in. What the fuck was that?
David Justice, you can use him too, yeah, John?
I don't think David Justice played for the Angels.
And it's fouled away. Robinson at second with two down.
I don't know.
He's in the hole now, 0-2.
On 0-2 here, he doesn't have to give in.
Swing and a miss.
I forgot how hard it is to face this fucking Verlander card. Holy shit.
Well, he ain't good for me, so.
And next be I said facing him, not pitching.
In the form of outfielder Vladimir Guerrero. Fastball taken, but that gets the zone for a strike.
What position does Gavin Sheets play again?
Gavin Sheets. First base?
No, that's Jose Abreu.
Outfield then? Oh, Vladdy.
Come on, spank the Hank.
Eddie Murray. He's a bit tardy there on the first pitch fastball. It's nothing and one. Comes into this at bat 0 for 1.
Atta boy, Hank.
And it's safe to say he doesn't
have
all that comfortable up there. 0 and 2 now. As a look.
Got himself a little double.
And he struck him out. Strikeout number 8 now in the ballgame for him. First pitch of the AD on its way. As he'll go after a hard sinker that time.
Said I'm still
pooping behind nothing and 1.
He said, I'm
another strike. Good fastball under the hands. It's 0-2.
There's another pitch for strike.
Wow, that was a dot. Really, what the fuck?
Hitters well tonight, being aggressive early on. And if he continues to throw strikes like he is, he's going to
yeah, this guy's cracked. God damn it.
Fastball by him for the punch out. Christian Yelich becomes the second out here in inning number 5. And that one yanked just foul.
What do you say that, John?
Here it comes.
Just watch the stream.
As he stays alive as this is fouled back right on the catcher's arm. And he will strike.
anytime somebody's hitting Trey Turner leadoff and they're batting over 300, they're probably good.
Of hits given up, but so far no walks. And
what the?
He's making them work to get on base. Problem is, they haven't had to work too
I'm
hard.
I'm Steven Eckert talking shit on my stream. 1-1. He said, "Plagadi." Fuck you, Steven.
Hey, after those two breaking balls missed, you have to be sitting on a fastball right here. Popped him up. Real Muto over to his right. One down.
I wonder what Steven was doing, you know?
That brings up Mickey.
My pool was probably just at work, like, oh, I'm going to open the PS app. I was like, oh, these niggas are in the party.
He probably got the alert that all of us are in the party.
Oh.
Fucking, let me see if they're still in there. What's the Astros coach name? Oh, Dusty Baker.
He won't get there. It falls in.
Well, there's a curveball right down the dick.
It wasn't supposed to be. You saw where it was.
Good deception on the slider there as he's way out in front.
God damn. I got the out, but he fucking... Bro, Steven keeps fucking commenting like I have. Blackout here. But he gets back in time, safe at second base.
Yeah, I'm going to he'll try to hold back on the swing, but he went around for the first strike.
God, that's my first out with Hank.
And no trouble for him. Damn, how long have we been at 1,000 for? How many hits?
I went 2 for 2.
Oh.
At the plate now is JT Realmuto. He's set to lead us off in the sixth inning.
All right, bro. This is Justin Verlander card. What the fuck is this?
Offensive game plan. All right,
I gotta stop slamming my fucking
shit. They need to get a little bit more aggressive. It's too late to try and work counts.
Blagati! Blagati, that one, Steven. Little bitch.
Not in front of that one, but he stays alive and will do it again on 0-2. And he struck him out. And there's strikeout number 11.
What did Steven say? Did he say Plagati again?
I'm about to go look. He said, awful PCI. Yeah, get the fuck out of here, nigga. He said, barely went out. What a hater. That one should have got out. What the fuck is that? Mike Pizza, swing your bat instead of your goddamn purse, you faggot. Come on, Blackie.
Next to bat will be
Blackie.
Was retired via the ground ball last time up. Fastball over the outside, but in there for a strike.
Not an easy thing to do to fill up the strike zone and be successful doing it. How about this guy so far in this one?
This guy gonna quit yet, bro? It's 4-0. You have one hit. Well, I put Vladdy back in my lineup too, John, the dad.
So who's not in your outfield?
It's Hank Aaron. Hank Aaron, Vladdy, and Mickey.
That was a hell of a play ball, too, man.
Enters to do the pitching in the bottom of the sixth. Bottom of the sixth inning now. And next will be the imposing.
Oh, that was for ball game, too.
Vladimir Guerrero.
What a play to end the game.
Who y'all got on the
Rays game?
Red Sox Rays, yeah.
Wind up and the 0-1. Behind 0-2 now. Good idea, but Vlad's not going for it. 1-2.
Yeah. Well, that's a pitch right there. You gotta just lay off. There's a good chance he's gonna throw it on 0-2.
What'd I miss? What the fuck?
And there's one gone.
Oh, wait, the Rays are the number one team?
Yeah.
Hadley Rutschman, perhaps he can drive another one out of the park just like he did back in the second.
Yeah.
First pitch on the way.
It's going to be Lucas Giolito. All day.
Fuck.
Remember when Lucas Giolito was like one of the best pitchers in baseball?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, still is.
Remember when he was one of the... Bro, the season before he was good, bro, he had like a 16 ERA at the end of the season.
Jesus.
A swing and a ground ball to third. Schmidt has it. And that's the second out.
Damn, good swing, lefty. I didn't even know Lucky Grove swinging.
Now at the plate, here is Jackie Robinson. He's one for two.
He's hot, man. He's hot. Jordan, did you make that Dodgers team?
I'm getting there.
Oh, wow, that ball was...
It's getting a little tough when it goes to the bullpen.
The Night Owls play the Lightning today? The Night Owls are 8-10, the Lightning's 5-13.
Jesus. How did I miss that?
Into the windup, here comes the 2-2 pitch.
Well, you don't see it all that often.
This dude would be smart here and walk me, right? He's not gonna throw me a strike. 3-2-2 count. Okay, what?
It's nearly impossible to hit.
And he did throw me a strike, and I just missed it. Like what, bro? What? What?
Please stop.
Are you guys watching my stream?
Yeah.
Look at how much energy Nolan Ryan has left.
Now here's the pitch.
This is one of the things. There's 7 innings, bro. Or 6 innings, I guess.
Able to pound his own with all different options.
Strike 3 on a pitch in the dirt. Rutschman.
Get back over here, nigga.
Tags him to make it official.
Damn, that means I'd have to grind for fucking Robbie Ray.
And the 0-2 pitch. High in the air out to center field.
Ooh, Alex Manoah, he's got a pretty good card.
Mantle is there, two gone.
Who'd be my catcher?
Oh, shit. Who's gonna be my fucking catcher?
Wheels and deals.
Kurt Suzuki.
Try to check it in its own one.
I think Jordan really has Mike Piazza.
Hit sharply on the ground. He's got it. Throw on to first. Oh, yes.
And Steven's going to have that fucking 97 Gary Sanchez.
Yeah. And Steven's going to have Mickey Mantle. He could have Lou Gehrig.
That fucking Team Affinity, Aaron Judge.
Stepping in once again.
All I got was...
He could go get that young Carlo.
And not easy to do in today's game. High velocity, exploding breaking. He executed that sack bunt perfectly.
I think it's about time to choke up on that bat, get that foot.
I'm trying to think who I'd have. Bro. I wouldn't have anybody good, bro. My bullpen will be all right.
Yeah, Boba Shat too.
I'd have to use the 42 Boba Shat, Marcus Simeon, Robbie Ray, Vladdy, Teoscar, Lourdes Gurriel.
I'm just swinging at everything right now.
So now to the plate, Trey Turner. Runner goes for second. Throw won't be in time as he reaches in front.
I don't want to hear that shit.
I'm just talking about the bullpen. My starting pitcher.
Turner's on his horse on his way to second.
I'm going
to
have a starting rotation.
Oh, fuck.
And makes a fine running play for the
second out. I'm going to have two
and
good
they get the double
That's
play at third. Stepping up is Eddie Murray. He'll start things out for us here in inning number eight. As he swings and misses at a first pitch fastball, 0-1.
Even though we're late into this ball game, this guy's feel is still top notch. This guy's a horse.
Into the corner and slicing foul.
Yes, he did.
Starting to go. They'll look for the appeal down to third and ring him up, says the third base umpire. He's gone. First offering. Christian Yelich is at the plate now. He's quickly behind 0-1.
I wonder if they give Marcus Semien the finest card.
And what helps? This guy's first
for the Blue Jays.
How about 100%?
Yeah, but it wasn't a 99.
Yeah, but it's a big card.
Bases are empty.
Yeah,
one
man.
Well, then who's going to get it?
Got him. And
could be Vladdy. Probably be Bo. Damn, he just hit a bomb off me.
Did this dude strike out already? Fuck.
At the plate, JT Realmuto. And on the first pitch, he grounds foul. No hits to
this dude's batting 097 with JT Realmuto. Like, bro, give it up.
High in the air out to center field. Long run for the center fielder.
I'm going to throw him a fastball on the day. Can't guarantee what he does.
Oh, I almost just went black at the
left and out of play.
Fuck. Are you winning, Jordan? Are you playing?
He's making his team.
Oh, you still are making your team.
Yeah, I
so
think
the next to bat will be Hank Aaron. A late swing here as this is hit hard to the right side. This lands foul for the first strike.
This nigga Hank Aaron hella ugly.
Better fuck your bitch, though.
Think he's got a big cock?
Probably he's black.
Mantle's on the move.
Blagagi! With Hank Aaron. That's a pretty good debut with Hank. 3-for-4.
Bro, come on, bro. This Verlander card is hard as fuck to hit.
9-9. What's 9 plus 10? 21? You stupid.
Seven in a row so far. Holy shit.
And that's through for his first base hit in this one. The catcher, number 36. Adley Rutschman digging in now. On its way, the 0-1 pitch.
You stupid. Nah.
He's running again. Swing and a missed strike three. The throw. The tag, and he is safe on a very.
Bro, this JT Realmuto card is trash, bro. I have like 5 stolen bases this game.
Jackie Robinson. He's working on a 1-for-3.
Yeah.
Guerrero is there, makes the catch in the side.
Yeah, and he's batting 097 with him. Should I let Nolan Ryan get the complete game, or do I get another save with Goose?
I'd love to go to the complete game.
He's going to pinch
Nah, I'm getting the save with Goose. I'm getting Goose's stats up.
Good swing, Luis. Come on, Jackie. Come on, Jackie. I need you to tie this game up. Come on, Jackie. Let's go, Lulu. Got a boy.
What's that, Lulu?
Setting him up inside as he swings and misses for strike two.
It's becoming more and more common in today's game to see relievers like this that get runs up there close to 100 miles per hour.
What
that's so fun to watch him. He blew it right by him there.
Got him swinging on the fastball there.
Got a boy, Trey.
He comes the first out in the ninth inning. Trey Turner.
Baby girl, Trey. Baby girl, Trey. Baby girl, Trey. We need to talk. Let's go, baby.
Damn, you were on a mean-ass slope with Trey.
You know what's funny right there? You look at that pitch and it's
you were on a mean-ass slump with Trey, too.
Facts, bro. All right.
That's kind of right in the middle right there. Kind of working off the clock. That 3-8, if you picture that in your head.
Who's hit a bomb off Goose?
High and deep to center. You can kiss it goodbye.
All right, this isn't good, though. Fuck. God damn it. I don't have left. Well, I guess lefty wasn't doing that good.
Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. As we near the end of this one, it's clear the long ball has played a big role in today's outcome. Dan, Dero, what are your final thoughts on what we've seen?
Yeah, just non-competitive pitches in some big situations, Dan, and the offense took full advantage. You know, Dero, one of the things about pitching is you want to have location, and it was obvious in this one today that the pitchers weren't on.
Ball game.
The ball game is over. 5-2, the final score tonight. Toronto jumped out to an early lead in the first and never looked back.
Nolan Ryan is a player of the game. 3-5-7-9.
How do you sit on that? What the fuck?
I can use Robbie. Ooh, I can use this 99 Josh Donaldson too. And Nate Pearson.
Oh, I forgot about that Nate Pearson.
Card. And that new Edwin Encarnacion that dropped. This Lourdes card is pretty good. This Teoscar Hernandez card.
Yeah, you low key could have a stack that.
Marcus Semien. Jordan Groshans.
But you just don't have everything unlocked. You just don't have everything unlocked. Wait, is this Sam Huff of Blue Jays too?
No, Rangers.
You got that Kevin Biggio?
Yep.
Is it Kayvon? It's Kayvon, right?
I don't know. I just have no bullpen whatsoever. I have like silvers and shit.
You got Hanky.
Yeah.
Better than me, I'm gonna have Raisel Iglesias. It's literally my best pitcher.
I'm gonna see this Yankees team, bro. Don Mattingly, Mariano Rivera, Mickey, Lou Gehrig, Gary,
DJ. Is there a Troy Persimmon in this game?
I think so. Jason Dominguez, Goose.
Oh,
shit. Oh, wow.
Andrew Velasquez.
Right, Goose, yep.
Luis Gill. Don Mattingly. Dellen.
He's got that, what's that one card that I was telling you I did good against Nolan Ryan in that program?
Posada? I don't know.
It's the outfielder. He's kind of young. Dominican.
Jason Dominguez?
No.
Andrew Velasquez?
It's a tops and out card.
Andrew Velasquez?
No.
It's Esteban Florio.
That's what it is.
Bro, Steve could have a nasty ass team. Corey Kluber.
Alright, mine's all done.
Hold on, I'm gonna go look at John's real quick.
I took some research and.
Good. Jim Edmonds, Shohei, Jared Walsh, Troy Gloss, Reed Detmers, Toy Hunter, Patrick Sandoval, Joe Adell, Houston Street, Simmons, Frank Tanana, Nolan Ryan, Vladdy, Troy Percival. There is a Troy Percival card. Yep. David Fletcher. Yeah, like, if we're going people who have played with the Blue Jays, I don't know anybody else that's played with the Blue Jays. Oh, Kirby Yates, I could use him.
I'm definitely going to have the worst team.
Get out, ball. I'm going to have the best.
Get out, ball. But get out, ball.
What's that?
Please. Let's go, Blackie! Mookie, second of the game. Let's go, kid.
What's that reliever that got caught fucking being his wife? He used to pitch with the Blue Jays. Roberto Zuna. I could use him. Okay, I'm going to start trying to build this team. All right, first base. Damn, I don't know where I'm going to have to put this Josh Donaldson.
Third and put Vladdy at first.
And then Edwin. This Edwin card's nasty as fuck, bro.
I forgot about Edwin Diaz.
Yeah.
Edwin Encarnacion. John Olerud, I'm going to have to use him. Oh, never mind. He only plays first. I'm not going to have to use him. Okay, so third, first, second. I mean, outfield.
You got bench bats.
Left, right. Yeah. Sean Green, you play outfield? Yeah. Center field. Second. I don't have this Marcus Semien. I'm going to have to get him. And then, does Bo Bichette have a good card? He doesn't. I'm going to have to put Bo on the bench. Jordan at short. This Sean Green at center. Marcus Semien at second. And then my catcher, bro. I don't have a catcher.
Nobody can play secondary catcher?
No, I wouldn't know who.
Wait, who are you? You're gonna have to go see who's on the live series catcher for them.
Oh, Alejandro Kirk or Danny Jansen? This card is ass. Right. We're going like people who have played with the Blue Jays, though, right? Like,
yeah. Well, what catcher's okay. played with them though? I don't think they've ever had a good catcher.
This nigga Steven said, give me a kiss. Steve said he got 20 on the Rays.
How did you? This dude's disgusting with Trey Turner, bro. I mean, I guess I do a change up the same spot three times, but still.
Josh Donaldson.
You don't catch, fool.
Salvador Perez.
Salvador Perez never played with the Blue Jays.
I'm telling you right now.
He played with the Blue Jays.
Steven better not. Did you put Plaquenty, Johnny? You did, didn't you?
I didn't.
Somebody put Plaquenty. Guarantee it's you, Steven. Steven, where are my Plaquenty's at for my homers, you bitch? Steven, I'll take you. I got 20 on the Red Sox. I'll take 20.
Ooh, I could use Outlider.
Yeah.
Troy Gloss played with him too.
I haven't got far enough. That one wasn't far that he just hit. That bitch barely got out. I seen it. Me and Steven bet 20. He got the Rays. I got the Red Sox. I mean, I should have bet the casino. I'd probably get better odds, but whatever. Even the money means more to me than the casinos does. Yeah, Mookie has two of them too, Steven. I have a feeling 4 runs is not going to be enough to win this game. I'm going to have to pull out all the stops here, boys. Get through. Let's go.
Damn, there's no Jose Bautista card.
Swarby! Come on, Swarby. Come on, Swarbsy. Come on. Oh, I missed a singer right down the beak.
I don't know.
Got thrown out.
Did we give him Nate?
Ooh, does Fred McGriff have a card? Paul Molitor?
Oh! Schwarby.
Roger Clemens, does he have a card?
Shit. No, he doesn't.
Is that like a good perfect or?
Damn, Steven's got Moe too.
Oh man, Johnny, what do I do here? It's all three. Yeah, I have to go Goose. Just kidding.
Yeah, what's up?
Ah, shit. Here we go. I got 9 outs I need to get here. Here we go. Goose gets 3. Araldis gets 3. And Mo gets the last. I don't want to throw Mo, though, bro. I hate throwing Mo. He gets lit up every time I throw him.
I would go Goose, too, then.
Let's go Goose for 6.
Mm-hmm.
Got him. All right, huge out. Gotta get Hank out now. Bro, the way lineups are set up nowadays, there's just literally no easy outs except mm-hmm. for the pitcher. Who do the Rays even have pitching?
Shane McClanahan.
Glasnow, huh? No, I know tonight, but...
Tyler Glasnow is hurt.
So who do they have?
I don't even know.
Nobody good, huh?
I don't even know.
I just got so lucky just now. Holy shit. He fucking squared that the fuck up. God damn. I just got so lucky just now. Alright. Let's get through Sheffield now.
They got Shane McClanahan.
I want to throw the high end in fastball, but I know he's sitting on it.
Yanni Chirinos, Drew Ramison, Chris Archer.
You say Robinson Chirinos?
Yanni Chirinos.
That's the catcher.
Man. Damn, the Rays would have a pretty good team.
The Braves would too, with Chipper. Chipper, Ozzy, Ronald Acuna, Freddie, oh my god, Danny, not Danny, what's his name? Swanson.
The Tigers wouldn't be that bad. Get Miggy, Prince, Scope, Spencer Torkelson.
Wonder who would have the best pitching staff.
Probably the Tigers have Tarek Skubal, Hal Newhouser, Justin Verlander.
Somebody else pitched for the Tigers. Max Scherzer.
Yeah. Probably be the Tigers. The Astros isn't that bad. This A's team would actually be pretty good, bro. Lefty Grove, by the blue.
Ricky Henderson. Are you talking about pitching?
No, everything. Jason Giambi, Matt Olson, Yoenis Cespedes, Raleigh Fingers. Dennis Eckersley. Yeah. This is the Jed Lowry card.
Got Ricky Anderson. This is 400 or something, though. All right, McClanahan in this game doesn't throw 96, but he just threw 96 right now.
McClanahan throws like 99, bro.
So I must be thinking of somebody else then. I am. I'm thinking of Yarbrough.
Damn, bro. This Braves team would have Chipper, Eddie Matthews, Ronald Acuna, Hank Aaron, Eddie Rosario, Ozzy Albies.
Oh my God.
Dansby Swanson.
Acuna, Freddie. They just don't have a catcher. Ah, good swing, Hank.
Ooh, this Mets team wouldn't be that bad. The new Javi Baez, DeGrom, Pete Alonso, Lindor. All them niggas.
Cespedes.
Phillies team would be alright.
Yeah, I think I gotta go Goose for two here.
This Nationals team would be pretty nasty, bro. This Nationals team would be that Vladdy, Bryce Harper, Soriano, Rendon, Gary Carter, Trey Turner, Kyle Schwarber, Steven Strasburg, Juan Soto, Ryan Zimmerman. This Nationals team would be pretty nasty. So would this Cubs team. This Reds team would be pretty good.
You probably could Google best team builds in the show.
Yeah.
Braves got to be up there, though.
Yeah, Braves, Nationals for sure. Bro, this fucking Dodgers team, bro. Jackie, Matt Kemp, bro. I forgot about those niggas.
Yeah, he has Matt Kemp on his team.
Yeah.
You could literally play ranked seasons with that team.
Yeah.
This Red Sox team wouldn't be terrible.
No.
So you get Schwarber for that team, too.
Schwarber, Mookie, David Ortiz. I still think the Yankees have the best one.
Xander, Rafael Devers, Chris Sale,
Hunter Renfro, Bobby Dalbec. Oh, those monthly Tops Now cards.
Yeah, I think JBJ has a card. Jason Giambi. I think I have to go Aroldis here, man. He wasn't even warmed up. All right, did I put warmed up Andrew Miller in, or Aroldis Chapman with no warm up?
Who does he got?
He's got Giambi up. Giambi, Trey Turner, Mickey Mantle, or leave Goose in.
Okay. And then Mound Visit.
I think I'm gonna go Aroldis Chapman. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Go Aroldis.
Yeah, warm him up. Mound Visit. Mound Visit. And it should give you enough. So he's warm or good.
So I got Andrew Miller warming up still and Mo warming up. Alright, let's go, boys.
This White Sox team wouldn't be that bad either.
He only has. Oh shit, he's got the goat? Yeah. Oh, what the fuck is this?
Who's the goat? Oh.
And it's, of course, it's a pass ball, bro. Now you just need to pop fly to tie the game up. Fuck! I need to get Trout out. This is a huge out right here.
Who's on deck? Turner?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're not going to double up Turner.
Got him! Let's go. He already has two bombs with Trey so far, though. Let's go. We got out of it. Let's go, baby. Aroldis, I love you. That's why I paid $400 for you. Bro, this is becoming a good-ass game, dog. I need one more run to feel safe, though, man. Come on, Mickey. Somebody. I need somebody to come clutch for me. Come on. No, that's not a good swing. Are you watching the game, Johnny?
Yeah.
Are you watching, Jordan?
Yeah.
Steven's probably watching. I got four viewers. Oh, yeah, it's all three of you and me. Oh, good swing, Mickey. Let's go. Oh, am I getting three on this?
Nah.
Let's go, Mickey. Way to split them yeeks, boy. Come on, Mookie.
If
you're having yourself a game.
The wall, that would have been three.
Yeah. He's got a weird ass delivery with runners on. What the fuck is this? Alright, I'm gonna steal here. Alright, yeah, that works, I guess. Come on, Adley. Yeah, he walked him. I knew it. You're a pussy kid. Do I lay a bunt down here with Mike Piazza? What do I do? Oh, shit.
I swung away if you hit good with him.
Alright, I do hit good with him. Come on. He's walking in, too. Who's on deck?
Jackie. I'd lay a bunt with Jackie.
Do I have any lefties on, though? Lefties in my...
You're pinch hitting for him?
I don't. No, I was going to, but it's going to be hard for him to double Jackie up, too. I might swing away. Get through. Let's go, baby! That's why you don't walk players, you dummy. Yeah, you could take that out of three. I don't give a fuck about that. I think I'll leave a Raldis in to get the save here, right? I don't need any more runs, so what do you think?
Yeah, I would.
Yeah, I'm just going to leave a Raldis in.
You have to get one, like, ready.
I should take a picture to check. Yep, Andrew Miller and Mo. Oh, shit. Okay, Araldis, I see you, big dog.
You know where you squashed that, right?
Let's go.
Wow.
That's fun. Let's go, Araldis. I needed that. Yeah, nah, just let him eat. Time to eat, Araldis. Do what you do, baby. It's one out. No way, Araldis really did that, though. That's funny. He's dumb, though. He could have thrown me out at second, and the run wouldn't have counted. It's two outs. Ball game, boys.
I got stressful for a second. Thank you.
Edwards there?
Yeah.
Are you niggas ready to admit that I'm the best in the group now?
No.
Okay. I get it. It's all right.
Gotta make World Series first.
It was 773? I will take it, boy. Oh my God! Who hit that one to Franco? Jesus Christ! Oh, God damn it, the Rays already scored. Bro, Wander Franco just hit an absolute laser beam just now. Jesus Christ. I want to see what the exit velo was with this. Wander Franco batted 288 in the regular season?
Yeah. Yeah, actually didn't do that better.
Had a pretty good fucking season. Oh, yeah, Kike bobbled it. He had a clean relay, too, and bobbled it. People don't give base coaches enough credit. I feel like that job's low-key not as easy as it looks.
No.
Do you think coaches tell them, like, yo, be more aggressive this inning or be less, like, do you think they tell them all that shit or no?
I don't know.
I would think so.
I don't really want to watch this ass whooping. I'm going to owe Steven 20 bucks when he's on the football game on. Your love never meant much to me. Your love never meant much to me.
Oh, my.
Seattle's wearing those. Yeah. You left players in? Or didn't start players?
Wilson on the bench.
Who's your other quarterback?
Jalen Hurts.
Nah, you should be right. I don't know how to feel about these Seattle jerseys. I don't know if I like them or not.
That color rush.
Alright, I'm a level 15. Ow, good fart! Sockies, you know, because my feetsies are cold, so I put my little feets out like this.
There's no way to see what my player's ratings are. Huh? Will put my I mean, not ratings, they're
I'm gonna get my toenails painted hopefully this week.
I don't know.
It's been a while. Okay, all I want to do to.
Oh, wow, that was only that dude's second game with Justin Verlander.
At least you streamed it. You just go back.
I just fucking skipped it.
Literally didn't get to that. I said, don't do you to need you.
Happy birthday to you.
What up, dog?
Happy birthday, homie.
Birthday, dog. Y'all go hit up John Withers, man. Tell that man happy birthday. Ladies and gentlemen, Mark Ferrucci. One for one. One for one. Oh, no pitch. Our founder got you out. Three more. See what you got. Oh, Judy.
The game's not on the line.
Oh, shit.
Come on, bro. Seriously, my dog hits better than this. That's actually right on the line. You're good, bro. Nope. All right. You want me to take you off?
Thank y'all, man. I can't appreciate. I appreciate y'all very much, man. I can't thank y'all enough for the birthday wishes. Hopefully, get us a W tomorrow. That'd be the best birthday present ever.
There it is. Yeah,
appreciate it. Okay. You guys running another one?
Ah, man. I might.
John, are you?
Yeah, I'm taking a shit real quick.
You need help? I got 5 wins so far this season. I'm only 25 away.
Switch this team back over.
Justin Verlander, don't fuck me over. You know what? I'm going to do it for the one time. And bat. Wait. I'm batting Vladdy's dad right behind. Actually, how am I going to do this? Face P5 DeGrom. What the fuck? This dude's got Mookie P4, bro. Wander Franco P5.
Damn.
We are under the lights this evening as we get to set another edition of baseball on the show.
Let's see what this dude's record looking like. 60-26, bro. You can have this one, my friend. Well, Well, you didn't take it, you little fucking cunt.
Francisco Lindor. He'll get us started in this one under the lights. Oh, and just a miserable effort there. But no one won. 7 o'clock. Didn't quite catch the zone there. Ball one. Weather shouldn't be much of a factor. 71 degrees here at game time.
Okay. Oh, you definitely just swung.
That's cool.
All even now, 2-2.
That's me. Oh, let's see what the fuck.
What the fuck is up, Kyle?
You can really tell they're trying to keep the ball in on this big slugger right here. Is that an effort to keep him from getting extended, do you think?
Yeah, I think that's the idea, Matt. But he might spin the win if he starts looking for it.
How about my fucking box, bitch? Oh, my gosh.
285.
Huh?
This will wind up being
that's
what
I'm playing.
Hey, have an AB right here. I know it's frustrating the heck out of the pitcher. You keep fouling these pitches off. Maybe one misses over the heart of the plate.
No, you're 12-0, my boy.
Another try at 2-2.
Fuck!
Alright. It's fouled away.
I should have just waited till tomorrow. 2-2. Played some Minecraft or something.
Bro, I cannot strike this dude out. I've thrown 10 pitches.
Damn. And it's the first batter?
Yes.
Swinging a ball hit on the ground.
Hey, if he's going to execute that curveball, and that's the first one of the day, if he's going to execute it like that,
finally. Took me 12 pitches.
Made a miss on the off-speed pitch that time. Francisco Lindor is retired to lead off the ballgame. Wander Franco comes on with one gone here as he looks at a called strike one.
Oh, how you not?
Down the left field line and deep.
Okay, he almost just took me yard.
This is just going to wind up being a foul ball. Very weakly on the ground. One out, nobody on.
Oh, you thought about
pulled
it.
Pulled toward right center field. Right fielder is on the run. Empty two away, and here's a man whose baseball card goes for more than $1 million. Hannes Wagner.
Bro, check his age. Can you go to his card and check his age?
I think so. Yeah.
In front of the change.
How old is he?
Can't keep it fair. Two strikes on
21.
Him now.
Okay, they made his card last year in the show. He was only 18. I think he was when he got drafted.
And now Hannes Wagner will lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Alright, he can't shoot it already.
Hit down the line at first. Here's the 0-1 pitch.
Fuck!
Swing out of his shoes on that one.
Wow, great pitch right there, right? Changing speeds. How about that straight changeup? How about that swing? Howdy! Keep your waving at me.
Uh-huh.
Ready with another 0-2.
Count is 1 and 2.
Nice. Right. Yeah. She set it up and everything. Alright.
Spoils another one.
Yeah, it ain't fun, huh? When you're fucking leadoff batters, you keep fouling off pitches.
Taking you inside the mind of a batter right here.
Never said it was.
In auto swing mode. You still have to control the
swing. Oh, I'm not talking to you, Jordan.
My fucking bad.
It's all good.
12-0 flawless. Hall of Fame.
I just slammed on a fastball down the dick.
No one on with one down. And in the bat is Trey Turner. Out in front of it, strike one.
Hey, when you're featuring a mid-90s fastball like this pitcher, attack with that pitch. Get ahead. Get the offense on their toes. That opens up the off-speed pitches later in the game.
Good.
No, that's not supposed to be a swing.
Up with it, Rutschman. And he makes the throw to first. Turner is retired. Two down now. Digging in next. Mickey Mantle to avoid becoming the third strikeout victim of the year. Offered it a low one there, but came up empty.
Wow, good inning.
Over to first, and that retires the side.
started in the top of the second. Up and away to start the inning. It's 1-0. A ball and a strike.
This is why you pay the price of admission right here. Power on power. My money's on the pitcher.
Ball and two strikes now.
I know my dad wants to come through. And I got to drive him home. So I can get him flat. I can get some of my plastic.
First pitch on its way. And he got him out in front that time. Strike one.
For real.
On to we see another strike out here. It's 0-2 now.
Boy, so far early into this one, this guy's pitching really well, and I'm a big believer in body language. He's getting the ball, he's working.
Are you both playing another one?
Keeping the ball down the zone. And if you take a look at this guy so far early on, a lot of positive signs. He looks like he brought his good stuff in this one.
And he fouls this one off. Down the left field line and deep. And foul.
You could tell he wants that pitch back. That was a changeup right there that he handled nicely. Just got a hair early on and hooked it foul.
That's like a bomb. No.
Fouled away. Still looking for our first hit in the ballgame.
That'll be okay.
Slider whipped on for strike three. A great pitch to... Now at the plate, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. set to lead off the home half of the second.
Yeah. Jordan,
back to the mound.
You should buy a couple spots in my step up.
Now
they're $5 a piece.
First offering on its way. Bottom of the second here with no score. Started to go around there, but he holds up ball one.
Mates, it's De Grande.
Off speed pitch in the dirt as he takes it for a ball.
Hasn't seen a heater yet in this.
Are you saying you would fuck him?
Might be coming right here.
And it's fouled away.
Sure.
Yeah, why not?
And wind up. Here comes the 2-2.
Johnny, did you fuck him?
Now a swing and a miss and flash down on
strike. I don't know. Maybe.
Bases are empty here with two away.
I'm looking at a fatty, bro.
Hank Aaron.
Nah, hell nah.
I'm
facing the fucking Arrieta. God damn, his whole lineup. He's P5 Mookie, P5 Trey, P5 Lindor, P5 Dave Ortiz, P5 Chipper, P5 Swarby. P4 Mickey, P3 Christian. P2 Arrieta. I really don't want to play this game. What's this dude's record? Please don't tell me it's good.
261-160.
He's not going to take the friendly either. He just has too many games to play. He's got World Series banners. Please. He denied it. God damn it. I'm fucked.
My guy's 12-0. And he went flawless.
Into the box.
Alright. Played like over 500.
Bottom of the order set to go here in the third.
Just hit Arrieta, come on.
Good swing, just got to drive straight in that
one. Bro, Arrieta's sinker is so deceiving.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1.
Oh, let's go, baby girl, Trey. Getting it started. Low infield single. Right,
he's got presence. He's got great body language on the mound. He's got fastball command and a nice early feel for his off-speed stuff.
I see what people say.
Hit back up the middle.
I shouldn't have went for
throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start.
Why do you say that?
Because I'm facing him right
now. So bases are empty with one gun.
Wait, what the fuck just happened?
And there's a fastball from Verlander to jump ahead 0-1.
Man, this pitcher is on right now. Pounding the zone, attacking these hitters. He's making it look easy.
Count now a ball and a strike.
Yeah, I'm getting thrown out. No, that was not the best inning.
give in, and the at-bat will continue.
This guy's batting like 300 with all his hitters, too.
Here's another 1-2. And this is fouled at the plate. The next 1-2 pitch.
He does have 160 losses. Oh, that's a dot.
This is a fun guy to watch when he's up there. Really battles. Doesn't take any pitches off. He's a grinder. Always seems to make it difficult on the opposing pitcher.
The 2-2 one more time.
It would be a good game.
Pulled toward right center field. Right fielder giving chase. He tracks it down and makes the
watching?
Play to record the second out.
No, they're not going to see here. He's just sitting in the positive.
Pitcher, Jacob DeGrom.
Oh, he's back.
Still looking at a zero in the hit column. First pitch on
he's probably going to lead off pocket to here with Trey. I'm calling it.
This is popped up.
Or swing and miss through the fastball.
No problem with this one, and the inning is over.
All right, this kid just swings at everything. How are you banking 300 with all your players? All right,
and stepping all right, in, Andy Rutschman, as we move on to the bottom of inning number
three. All right, I need the slider, like, on his kneecap.
First pitch on the way.
That's a really good slider, I'll take it.
Rutschman is, of course, a highly regarded catcher, and it's really fun to watch him control the game behind the plate, not only with his glove work, but with the arm as well. He's got a cannon, and it's in the head of opposing base runners every night. Certainly a valuable guy to have on your squad.
Yeah, he certainly could have a C on his chest. The captain of the infield, controlling the pitching staff, shutting down the running game, soft hands. I can't say enough about this player.
One ball and two strikes to count.
Not getting hurt.
And this is swung on and missed. Five quick strikeouts now, and that's your first out of the inning. So one down, no one.
This dude mixes up his pitches really fucking good.
Number 42 has been forever retired, Jackie Whoa, Robinson. 4-1. Well, should be 2-0.
What am I swinging at?
Way out of the zone to go after that one, and it's even 1-1.
I know we want to focus on the offense and how bad they've been so far, but can we give some love to the pitcher? He has had these guys in the rocking chair all day.
Too much bite on the breaking ball that time as it fell off the outside. He did well to get a piece that time, and it'll stay 2-2.
Plagati, Mickey Mantle. Fuck that bitch ass, Jake Arrieta the card.
Oh, he.
Kelner is back, and he'll get there to make the play for route number two. Next up is Justin Verlander. Here's the first pitch. Close. It's in the dirt for ball one. A swing and it's popped in the air back behind first. Betts will reach out with one hand to make a catch on the move. All set for the start of the fourth. And standing in is the switch-hitting second baseman, Francisco Lindor. Oh, and this one has hit a ton out to center.
Oh, he just hit a bomb. Oh, I almost just robbed that.
When he comes up empty, this one is gone. Home run.
I did too, you're all good now.
That brings up Wander Franco. As the first pitch misses to him, it's ball one. Comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. Fouled off.
All the makings of the big inning right here. One already left the yard, and the power hitters are coming up.
1-1. Base is empty here with nobody out.
avoid good cutting action to that pitch as that's the first out of the inning. Stepping in next, Thomas Wagner looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat.
Yeah, he didn't put up much of a fight either, Matty. Gotta find a way. Can't go down three pitches. I don't care if you're staring at him or swinging at him. You
back
have
to back
find
to back.
A way to make this pitcher work a little bit harder.
Oh, they think they may have gotten him again. This one's
this hit legit,
deep to
300
left field,
with every hit on
and for the second time in the inning, the Gopher ball will come back to bite him. It's a home run.
She just hit a bomb off me again.
Look at the bomb this dude just hit. That ball wasn't even over the plate. What the fuck was that?
Jared Kelner. As Verlander jumps ahead of him here with strike one. Struck out in his first at bat.
Look at that ball. That ball was way off the plate.
Yeah.
Like, how can the PCI even get that far out there?
The new update.
No, I know, but still. That shouldn't be allowed.
They expanded it everywhere.
And he struck him out. Second time.
Magunsky, if you haven't watched, Magunsky talked about it.
And that'll bring up Hank Aaron. As Verlander jumps ahead of him here with strike one.
One of the biggest factors on how long you're going to go with a start is how many first pitch strikes you throw. Usually means you're going to have a pretty good day, and that's on the menu so far.
So 1-1 home. Fly ball out toward left center field. And man, catch the inning is over. Inning and coming forward now is the shortstop, Hannes Wagner.
Hey, Matty, they need to get some offense going in this one. Getting a run back in this inning, give them a little bit of confidence that they can keep up in this game.
The throw into second, and that is where the wheels pay off as he's able to make it into second with a hustle double. Here now is Trey Turner. He'll go after the first pitch and bounce it into foul territory. 0-1 for him here in this one. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. Nothing in two count, and the pitch.
Four, left out.
Wagner leads off second with nobody out. And he lays off the pitch outside as they draw even at 2-2.
Well, he kind of got caught chasing the first two pitches out of the strike zone. But I think he's caught onto their game a little bit right now. Two tough pitches that he took with two strikes. And now the count is 2-2.
Full count, 3-2. And we'll wait back on the changeup. He's doing a good job just to make contact. The next 3-2. That ball hit high.
Back on me! Back on me! I'm like that, nigga. Well, I'll step in my fucking face with some Funyuns.
Was in a big spot at least?
Yeah, it tied the game.
What inning?
Bottom of the fourth.
Wait, you're screaming like that in the fourth inning, nigga?
Yeah.
Looks to me like he's trying to make adjustments pitch to pitch up there at the plate, but he's looked completely thrown off so far. Late on the first one, way out front on the second.
So it was a strikeout swinging. Mickey Mantle becomes the first out.
Now he hit two home runs. I had a runner on second, and then Trey hit a bomb.
He is in complete command.
My P5 Trey is nasty. Let's go, Vladdy!
It was a single, Johnny, in case you were wondering.
I don't give a fuck! Look, he's gonna throw a fastball and I'm gonna hit it out. Fuck! I missed it! Throw me another fastball, pussy!
Right, or Chick-fil-A or Wingstop?
Chick-fil-A.
Still no balls and two strikes.
Give me a little 10-piece spicy Korean barbecue. Arm cross.
So first.
Oh, look at the dive. To second for one. Yeah. Just late.
Hey, those motherfuckers batting 250 with Jake Arrieta. Like, what? All right, four hit.
Next to the lead, Hank Aaron struck out in his last play.
God damn it!
Thought he was gonna throw a fast middle and you were gonna cream.
Yeah, he didn't throw it though.
This guy is so creamy!
Oh, he just got hit with fucking ridiculous. Right, I hate this game.
So creamy! Fuck! Alright, well, we tied the game. This dude had a pretty good record, too. I think this dude was like 70 and 26 or something.
Look at the radar gun on that slider. Off speed pitch, 91 miles an hour. That's just pure filth. 1-1 the count now.
Bro, that is a really good pitch, homie. No way you hit this out, right? Hop out my fucking box, bitch. Good old fucking Stanley Steamer. Do it then, pussy.
Steamy right up in your pussy.
Who you got up?
Johnny, can I eat your pussy? I mean,
yeah.
Can I eat some of your pussy?
Fuck, you just hit a bomb. That was a perfect pitch, bro. How was that hanging? You weren't even on that, my ass.
Good shit, Adley.
You just hit a perfect with DeGrom.
Bro, I am not hitting well with this Hank Aaron card.
Come on, let's go. No. I would. Let these trash.
That was a perfect slider, and that's what he does to it? What the fuck, Lindor?
That make you want to buy Lindor?
Yeah. I was saying that before he did that, and then he did it. Into a pretty good at bat.
He's got a good feel for his off-speed pitch, his second time through the order. And we just saw 3 in a row. Outside in a full count, 3-2. That was a fastball.
Too close for comfort, and he did a good job just to make contact.
That was the pitch to fucking steal.
He doubled up on breaking balls there outside. Now might be the time to bust that fastball in.
Still right now.
He extends nicely, and this ball's driven to right field and deep.
Shit.
That goes Betts.
Fuck!
He makes the catch.
Yeah, I think I'm going to sell Verlander and get somebody else.
Son of a bitch, bro. Are you dead ass?
I almost just went yard. Oh, that looked like I was going yard. That's what you get, dumbass. This dude's getting hella cocky now. Come on, Hannes, make this nigga fucking pay. Huh? Dude, that was a dirty ass hit that dude just got, John. Let's go, attaboy, Hannes. Bro, where am I missing these? You guys trying to go to COD after this game? Jordan, I could barely hear you, bro.
I said I was about to go to Apex.
Oh, nice.
Look for him to try and stay back a little bit more. Let the ball get a little deeper. Don't be shocked if this pitcher tries to rush a heater right here. And there to take it in is Guerrero. Oh my god.
Look at the pitch destructing how it is. What the fuck is that?
He's taking another bomb. Damn. That's not a strike.
And a scaling attempt to the wall, but it'll be in vain because this ball is gone.
How is that a home run, bro? Early and that.
As Verlander jumps ahead of him here with strike one. He's hitless in his two at bats so far. To short. Turner has it.
All right, come on, bro. Two runs.
That ends the inning. Bottom of the sixth inning now, and that'll bring in Mickey Mantle. A softly hit ground ball, but a foul ball here.
God damn.
Started the breaking ball far too inside that time, laid off for ball one.
Hey, this is a real pesky hitter right here. As a pitcher, you really like to keep this guy off the bases. This is a guy that kind of sets the tables for big innings.
I'm just going to quit this game.
Just off the inside part of the plate, it's 3-1.
A 3-1 count, tying run on deck.
Good
spot to be a hitter right now. You have to look for something middle in.
Got pulled, three balls and two strikes. Now the payoff pitch home.
Fuck!
And there's out number one. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. One for two. He grounded out first time up and followed that with a base hit. Turned on that one and crushed it. Just pulled it a little foul. Here's the 0-1 pitch. I can't go back down. Fly ball on the straightaway right.
Bro. Come on, Hank. No, I'm on top of it. taking out DeGrom already? I guess that wouldn't be a bad idea, huh?
Cedric Mullins gets the call as a pinch hitter, and he'll get a chance with two out and the bases empty. First pitch on the way. And he swings and pops it foul behind the plate. And he'll get under it to put it away.
All right, bro, come on. Chasing one run.
That ends the inning. Rob Dibble gets the call from the...
Showing Rob Dibble. Come on, Jackie. Slammed. Check swing me, bro. Who'd I go here? He's got Lindor, Franco, and Hines. Wait, never mind. I went Goose. I forgot that I put schedule to put in game. Bro, what the fuck just happened?
What happened?
I'll tell you, he just doesn't look comfortable.
No.
Oh my God. Pitch wasn't even close, Jordan.
Thank you. Let's go. Split cheeks, split cheeks. Let's go. Attaboy, Hannes. No. I might bunt. I got it. Come on, Mickey Mantis. No, what the fuck? I just took that.
Got to that ball. What the fuck?
That's Mookie. Or Lindor. Fuck, bro. Give me the fastball. Let's go, attaboy. That should have been a home run. Come on, Vladdy.
Kenley is 600K?
Fuck!
Yeah, 600K. Jesus.
Come on, Vladdy. God damn it, that would have been a run. Alright, come on. Come on, Hank. Good swing. Attaboy. Little boy Hank, good swing. God damn it. Alright, tie game. I'm gonna have to walk this guy off. Goal! Come on.
So there's 10%, right? Tax is 10%.
Come on, Adley. No, bro. Alex Reyes. I'm about to walk off Alex Reyes.
I'll literally send you a dick pic if you walk him off. I need to hurry up, though, so I can order my fucking wings.
Good pitch. Good pitch. Come on, Jackie, you've been sucking dick for me. Ready with the first pitch, here it comes.
Jackie Robinson comes on the one way as he looks at the ball. Lindor. Runs outside, so it's Jackie, it's been nice, big dog. Big sweeping breaking ball right there. Good pitch. I never thought the day would come out after get rid of Jackie.
Jackie, I'm getting ready. Yeah, I'm getting ready to get rid of Jackie too.
It's 3 balls and a strike to Jackie Robinson.
And this is where he's especially dangerous because if you walk him, he can steal a base.
I'm early on that. Fuck! It's ball fucking four. I didn't think you were okay with walking me. Come on, Wade Boggs. I said you were my best fucking hitter, dog. or best off the bench bad hitter.
Welcome to the squad, Lindor.
3-0 count. Am I swinging?
Boy, that's one of the toughest pitches to lay on.
What about now? 3-1.
Tough take.
Epic swear.
Yeah.
It was there, and I missed it. Full count. Am I swinging?
Yeah.
Foul ball. Full count again. Am I swinging?
Jordan, you pick this time.
Yeah.
I didn't swing. It was ball four. Come on, Hannes.
I feel like we're playing like an interactive like video or something.
How is this not gone, but his completely missed? He's just fucked.
Black ID!
Let's go. Walked him off.
Send that dick pic. Send that dick pic. You think I'm playing?
He said, you think I'm playing? That boy really went flagazzi, huh?
Came back on that fool's ass.
He said he was going to walk him off.
Did that.
Way not to be a liar, Johnny.
Damn, Hannes almost hit for the cycle. He had a triple, double, and a single. I mean, triple, double, and a home run. Let's go. The dude had a good ass record, too. He was only rated 599. What the fuck? I got some packs to open and then I'll be on card. But say, I just pulled like four golds in a row.
Diamond yet?
Nope, probably not gonna get a diamond.
Well, if you do, me and Jordan will see it before you see it.
I didn't see it. I didn't get one.
I'll ruin it for you.
I won't, Johnny. I got you, bro.
Thanks, man.
You hoes, shoot the link. Y'all seen that shit before?
Yeah.
This shit is so funny. Siri, how you say these hoes ain't shit in Japanese?